guys. All right, guys, guys, guys. Cool camera, cool camera.
Right here, keep coming.
Any questions?
So our thing is that you promised to control the color coding and see that you were invited back here?
I can't, you have to speak loud. We'll work with them, and he's a very talented guy. He wants women's health, he wants health for people, and we're going to work with him. He's a very, very talented guy. He's a friend of mine. I think the Democrats have done a very poor job. We're leading in every state. We're leading big, and I think that the comment made by really both of them, because there are really two of them, about being garbage, maybe 250 million people, they shouldn't be talking. That's like deplorable to Hillary. This is the deplorable to Hillary. And I think this is worse, actually. For Joe Biden to make that statement, it's really a disgrace. I don't think they'll have to be used. I think we're going to have a big victory. And I think 250 million people in this country are going to be very happy, because we're going to bring the country back. We're a nation in decline, very, very serious decline, and we're going to bring our country back.
Did you know that Elon Musk was in close contact with President Putin? Did you know about this? Did you know about Elon Musk at all and close communication?
I don't know. Elon is a great guy. He's one of our geniuses, and we have to protect our geniuses. We have to take care of our geniuses. I love Puerto Rico, and Puerto Rico loves me. I don't know anything about a comedian. I love Puerto Rico. Nobody's done more for Puerto Rico than me. I took care of them when they had the big hurricanes, and nobody gets along better with Puerto Rico and the Puerto Rican people than me. They love me, and I love them. The comedian. I don't know who he is. I've never seen him. I heard he made a statement, but it was just a statement that he made. He's a comedian. What can I tell you? I know nothing about him. I don't know why he's there. You put comedians up, and I guess he went on early in the show. I don't know who he is.
Did you make a joke with him? Did you make a campaign with
you? I don't know, but I think he's a terrific guy. I think he was treated very unfairly.
You've been talking about Democrats chasing. Could you imagine any circumstances under which you would be defeated, but not say that the election was stolen?
If it was a corrupt election, it could happen. But so far, we're doing pretty well. They found a lot of smaller things in Pennsylvania, as you know, and I think they've been corrupted and taken care of. They were corrupt. They were corrupted, but I think it's been taken care of.
I was going to say, do you anticipate to declare victory on election night?
I hope that we're going to declare victory. I mean, they spend all that money on machines. Paper ballots cost you 8% of what a machine costs, 8%. And it's encrypted paper, it's watermarked paper, it's very secure. Your elections would be over at 10 o'clock, and that's when you can announce something and there would be no question. And we're not talking about more money, we're talking about a tiny fraction of the money. You want paper, ideally. You want one day voting. And I think it's just very important. You have to have the country and you have to have voter ID and you have a great election. And you're talking about 8% of the cost. It's like very sad when you get machines, you pay all that money, and they talk about 3 days later. I think we're going to have a big enough victory to maybe have it that night. You should always have it, Bill, you know, every night. If you look at France, 38 million votes. At 10 o'clock in the evening, it was over. All paper ballots, all voter ID, one day voting, and it was over. How do you like my garbage truck? This truck is in honor of Kamala and Joe Biden.
President Trump, you asked for law enforcement to investigate in Pennsylvania. If they find no evidence of cheating, will you accept the result if you lose?
I guess they had quite a few ballots, 2,600 ballots were in the same person to sign.
But if they find no evidence of cheating, will you accept the results?
That's the way, sure. Oh, if they find no evidence of cheating anywhere else, I hope that's going to be the case. Win, lose, or draw, I hope that's going to be the case.
Sir, in Bucks County.
Now listen, I have to do something. Because Brett Favre is a great guy. He just endorsed me. And he's very important at this moment. I mean, you know, he's got a little problem for himself. And I thought it was very brave that he came out. And I want to go over and see Brett Favre. We're all going together, I assume. You're going over. I'm going to make a speech. We're going to then try and beat the weather out because there's some bad weather coming in. But I just wanted to let you know that 250 million people, that's what I think the real number is for making America great again. 250 million, the real number. They don't think in terms of garbage, okay? They don't use terms.